Newly released security video has revealed the final moments of a man shot dead in Sydney's southwest last year. Two suspects have already been charged over what's believed to have been a gangland murder, but detectives are now hoping this video will lead to more arrests.
8 months after David Stemler was gunned down in Canterbury, police still don't know who pulled the trigger.
You've got a 28-year-old man who's dead, and that's what we're here. We want to find out who the actual perpetrators are.
A low-level drug dealer, Stemler was lured from his house to a waiting car, then hit by several bullets. Detectives today released fresh video of the car in the hope of tracking down those involved.
A very intricate, well-planned murder. And it takes a lot of players as part of a joint criminal enterprise to enact the plan.
The pictures show a stolen white Lexus parking at Casula Central a week before Stemler's murder. Two dark-coloured hatchbacks then check on the vehicle. Their occupants test the keys over the next few days. Hours before the contract killing, a stolen white Commodore appears and leaves the car park in convoy with the Lexus before driving 24 kilometres to Canterbury, where Stemler is killed.
A 27-year-old man and 23-year-old woman have been charged over David Stemler's murder, but they're refusing to cooperate with police, forcing detectives to rely on the public for crucial information.
This appeal may jog their memory. There's people that may have CCTV and dash cam still.
Jodie Lee, 7 News.